Zeichen der Dressur, meine sehr verehrten Damen und Herren, steht der heutige Nachmittag hier bei dem Mephisto Amadeus Horse Indoors am Öffnungstag, dem Feiertag, dem Donnerstag. Die jährliche internationale Dressur wurde soeben entschieden mit der Siegerin Bernadette Brune, aber zu den Besten zählte auch der Irländer James Connor, der ja in Italien lebt, in Mailand. James, congratulations to the competition. You have well done and you're the first time here in Salzburg. How is the show for you? How do you feel?
Really, really good, because it's his first time in an arena like this, and you know, it's pretty spooky in there. And he was really good. I'm very, very proud of him. Very happy. It's a beautiful, beautiful show.
You live in Italy, and there are not such a lot of dressage in Italy. And Valentina Trupa finished now international career, makes only young horses. Do you think there are other riders in Italy that are growing up for the international sport?
I'm pretty sure that Valentina has not finished. She's just having a little break until she has a new horse. There are many, many riders in Italy. The sport is getting bigger and bigger, and there's lots and lots of nice new horses. So I think we've got a good future.
You have had two nations in your heart, Italy and Ireland, because you represent Ireland, your home country. How is the dressage sport in Ireland?
I make it even worse because I'm born in England, but my family is in Ireland. You know, in Ireland, it's also getting bigger. We have Judy Reynolds, who's going really, really strong at the moment. We have Anna Merveld, who's in Italy, and she's also riding a really strong new horse for Grand Prix. Hopefully, my horse will be good. So I think we've got a good possibility of a good team also. So it should be interesting.
Yeah, here is now the FVI Dressage World Cup. It's one leg of the season 2016-2017. Do you think that the show is representative for the FVI Dressage World Cup?
I think it's an absolute must. It's a beautiful show, really, really well run, beautiful stabling, and the footing and the indoor is absolutely perfect, super, really, really nice.
Yeah, then we wish you good luck, also Merry Christmas, and we hope to see you in the next year.
Thank you so much, thank you.